foods seasoned with turmeric and cinnamon reduces the negative impact of imported fats in the body. When eating a meal with a lot of fat, the level of triglycerides increases in the blood. If this happens often, there is a risk of developing heart disease. If these eating spices are added, the amount of triglycerides is reduced by 30%. The study involved 6 men who had a greater weight than normal, but were healthy at the age of 30 to 65 years. They received a meal consisting of chicken with curry, Italian bread with spices and cinnamon biscuit. The researchers measured the level of triglycerides every 30 minutes in 3 hours. In spicy meals, rosemary, oregano, cinnamon, turmeric, pepper, cloves, garlic and red pepper were added. These spices were selected for their antioxidant action. When the meal contains these spices, the antioxidant activity in the blood increases by 13%, and the excretion of insulin is reduced by 20%. According to researchers, spices work to reduce oxidative stress and thus reduce the risk of disease. 7,000 studies confirm turmeric curcumin can change your life. Here is how. Cinnamon is the second most potent antioxidant in the world. It helps in weight reduction, and reduces fatty deposits. It's great if you add it to your favorite teas. Turmeric is also excellent for shiny skin, improves liver function and reduces any kind of inflammation. This is how to make the cinnamon turmeric tea to flush inflammation naturally. Ingredients. 1 to 2 tablespoons black or green loose leaf tea, or a tea bag, depending on how you want to make it. 1/4 teaspoon cinnamon. 1/8 teaspoon turmeric. 1 teaspoon plus stevia, honey, or any type of sweetener you'd like. Lemon slices, optional. How to make it. Add the tea, cinnamon, turmeric, and sweetener to the bottom of a French press. Or, if using a tea bag, heat up a cup of water on the stove or microwave, and add the tea bag to the water. Let steep for a few minutes, then stir in other ingredients. Add hot water to about the halfway point of the French press and let steep for 3 to 5 minutes, stirring once, then press. Let the mixture cool off, and then add ice cubes to your cup. Once it comes to room temperature, pour the tea into your mug and drink up. Don't forget to add the lemon slice, if desired.